The ad hoc committee that was set up to find if there were corruption tendencies in the registration and the relocation of market vendors to the new market started the verification exercise with vendors dealing in general produce.
Ogende no mwami ono ku police okole statement engeri nyo wafuna mwaka yumba banga fete tukirizaganya na muntu kubera mu kayumba ati talina document yona katugenda no mwami.
There was a point where you could reach and find that the inhabitant, the one who is there, really is not the owner. Is not the owner. No documents.
The committee, led by the Kabale Deputy Resident District Commissioner Ronald Bakak and officials from the Ministry of Local Government, revealed that they were forced to begin with the produce dealers because of several complaints from them.
Because one of the allegations was that most of the current occupants of rockups and stalls are not genuine.
While addressing journalists shortly after today's verification exercise, the Kabale Deputy RDC said that five people who were handed over to police to make statements were found with fake documents.
Then others, we found them in the lockups without any documentation. Others, we found out that they had documentation, but the documentation had their own handwritings. So we handed over such people to police. Police to help us to investigate that matter.
Bakak adds that most lockups were found closed and not functioning, contrary to the expectations of the government. To him, vendors may have intended to close their lockups to skip the verification process. According to Bakak, when the grace period of 2 months given to vendors elapses, the non-functional lockups will be considered vacant and they will be handed over to Kabale municipal authorities for reallocation.
As long as the two-month grace period is over and those lockups are still locked, we shall consider them vacant and they will be handed over to municipality to be given out to other vendors.
The chairperson for the allocations committee for the lockup owners in the market, Reverend Canon Jack Katarishangwa, says that most of the lockups are owned by civil servants and politicians in the district. He said that most of the lockups were not verified because the majority of them were found closed.
Some of the lockups, actually many lockups, were locked. Padlocks were there.
Katarishangwa adds that if the team sticks to the right procedure, aggrieved vendors may get justice.
We have to be there up to the end. Yeah, although it will not be 100%. But at least if it becomes 85, 90, then we shall be okay.
More than 200 aggrieved vendors who were denied space in the new Kabale Central Market protested the process, attracting the attention of the local government minister, Raphael Majeze. Majeze constituted a special committee headed by the Kabale District RDC, Godfrey Nyakahuma, to investigate circumstances under which genuine vendors are not getting space. The physical verification exercise will be concluded on Friday, and the ad hoc committee will immediately summon the municipal authorities to answer the questions raised against them before the final report can be submitted to the Minister of Local Government, Raphael Majeze, on Wednesday next week. Story by Job Namanya for the news.